from New Year's Rockin' Eve in New York to the Windy City. Countdown Chicago is sponsored by Dunkin'. Chicago runs on Dunkin', and the party starts now.
Madam Director, AI robots have taken over the CTA. Not to worry. The agency has a special electromagnetic device that can be used to reset the robots. But our agents have to get close.
I will send our two finest agents. No one will overtake Chicago.
Take the train.
I got the platform.
She a baddie, she's showing her panties. She's shaking like jelly. 100 bands of Chanel. But I'm still shaking in the deli. With my pick at a daddy. He like him already. He want the wop, but I just want the fetty. And I'm bagging his partner. I'm petty.
I'm up in all the stores. When he raised the balls, she like the way I.
Alright. Come get some.
Shake it, shake it, shake it. She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I walk. If she let it clap for it. If she throw it back for it. If she throw it back for it.
Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy, all this sauce so yummy. No, you want this yummy, yummy all the time. Level up, level up, level up, level up, level up. No, you want this yummy, yummy all the time.
This ain't what you want.
Project,
this ain't what you want.
600, I just wanna rock. I just wanna. I just wanna rock. Body out of ya. Shorty got that body out of ya. Hit it once, no time. Side up, you gon' kill my vibe. Stand on my money, don't know my shot. Got that body out of ya. Hit it once, no time.
Agents, we have a problem on Chicago River.
There are more of them. A lot more. I need you to get to the center of their vessel
and activate your devices together on the top deck. Good luck.
This is a public service announcement. I be eating my spinach. They tried to clone my image. They burnt their London bridges. None of them British.
I know they know the difference. Just fell in love with a gangster, so I hold him down like an anchor. He said if I keep it 100, then he keep me safe like a banker. Nowadays I be making him famous. She the princess, so fuck who you lames is. Of course I be pushing they buttons. I hold a control like the game is.
Black, we come out of some movie, but we don't do that.
I'm from London, straight from the palace. My name is Dallas, I text us like Dallas.
Like, yeah, keep it a stack. It's too wild, cause they know I got green.
Reminds me of the sunrise. But I won't care. Every time
Thank heavens. Good job, agents.
We did it, everybody! Let's get it!
And the countdown starts now.
Live from downtown Chicago, ABC 7 presents Countdown Chicago 2024, featuring your countdown dance videos and performances from Liv Warfield, plus midnight fireworks over the city with your hosts, Cheryl Scott and Terrell Brown, Hosea Sanders, Kenzie and Roman, and live from Chemistry in Hyde Park, Val Warner and Ryan Cheverini.
Happy New Year, everybody! We are live here at Chemistry in Hyde Park. We are got Chicago covered. We are all over the place, including Northwest Indiana. I'm Val Warner, your host for tonight.
And I'm Ryan Cheverini. This year, they let us out of the studio, Val.
Yes.
By the way, you look beautiful.
And so do you, my dear.
Thank you. And the theme tonight, Harlem Nights. People enjoying a great time on the dance floor right now. And speaking of dancing, Cheryl and Terrell, they outdo themselves every year.
I don't know how they can keep the bar that high. That was amazing. But you know what? We got some amazing dancing going on here on the South Side. You know, we got to represent Chicago all dancing. So we got some of our stepping friends here at Chemistry. And as you can see, they are doing their thing. This is South Side dancing right here. Some of our favorites heating up the dance floor as we dance into 2024.
That's right. It looks beautiful out there on that dance floor. Some great outfits. Some amazing dance moves.
Come on, Ryan. Let's try and step. You and I can do
it. It's really too early for that, isn't it?
There you go, Ryan. Okay, Ryan. Ryan's been hanging around me too long. We're going to get Ryan stepping one day in 2024. That is for sure.
We need to get the champagne out before I become a better dancer on that. But yeah.
That is coming because hopefully you are at home watching this and having the bubbles popped already. But you know what? We are just getting started on Countdown Chicago 2024, and we are going to send things over to our good friend and our buddy, Hosea Sanders, who's live in Rosemont tonight. Hi, Hosea.
Hey, Val and Ryan, we are indeed live in Rosemont. We're at Joe's Live, as a matter of fact, where it is appropriately named. This place is alive. It is on fire. This is a 90s throwback party tonight, and we're going to be having fun with a group called Full House. Full, F-O-O-L, Full House. That's the ultimate 90s parties tribute band. And they're going to be playing some funk, some boy band music, hip-hop, all kinds of things. Let me tell you about this venue. Joe's Live is a 1,600-person live concert venue. It is indeed a staple for the best of up-and-coming country music acts. And cute. If people get the munchies, Bub City's Barbecue right next door. And there's also a lot of other things here. Zany's is right next door, the other way around. And guess what? There's an ice skating rink that's open till 1 a.m. So if people finish their champagne, they want to get on some ice skates and take a whirl, you know, just knock yourself out. Maybe literally knock yourself out on that ice. But anyway, whatever happens, we're going to be here to bring it to you live and then boom, living color from Rosemont. But for now, let's go to Kenzie K and Justin Roman. They are in Whiting, Indiana. Happy New Year, guys.
Yeah. Hey, thank you so much, Jose, and Happy New Year to everybody. Wow. We are live at the Knights of Columbus Hall in Whiting, Indiana, and we are home of the famous pierogi drop. And as you can see behind me, it's going to happen at midnight, the pierogi drop.
And we are not lying about the world famous part. It was actually voted one of the best New Year's Eve drops in the country by USA Today.
Amazing. And because of that, they put a permanent pole back there so people can enjoy this pierogi drop for years and years to come.
Absolutely. We're going to be out in Whiting, Indiana for the rest of the evening.
Yes.
Home of the pierogi.
Yeah.
But it's not just home of the pierogi.
It's not.
It's also home of the world famous Mascot Hall of Fame.
Ooh.
And we have a mascot here.
We have a mascot. Come here.
We have a Mr. Pierogi.
Mr. Pierogi. And wait, speaking of mascots, you may realize my wife is expecting the Roman family mascot in February. Is it a boy or a girl, Mr. Pierogi? What is it?
What is it?
That's right.
Go. It's a boy! It's a boy! Thank you! Thank you!
I think I almost went into labor. That just scared me. Okay. We have so much more fun happening in Whiting, Indiana, and actually all over Chicagoland. Make sure you stay with us.
It's a boy!
It's a boy!
Coming up next, a performance from R&B singer Liv Warfield. And later, the celebration continues with your viewer dance videos.
Hey, Chicago. It's Gary, your first Golden Bachelor. I just want to wish you all a Happy New Year and go Bears.
Happy New Year, Chicago. Yeah, we made it. We did it. Brother, we made it. Da, 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 da.
Countdown Chicago 2024. The dancing doesn't start there. We are grooving all the way into 2024. And we have the Chicago's premier Michael Jackson impersonator in the building.
We have a smooth criminal on the loose right here. You are looking live now at Chemistry in Hyde Park, where the feature performance tonight is this Michael Jackson impersonator. And as you can see, the crowd behind him, everybody has their phones out. They are taking it in. And who doesn't like a little thriller as we count down to 2024?
Absolutely. And speaking of great dancing, we have to check in with Terrell and Cheryl Scott on Lake Michigan on the Odyssey cruise.
We have seen them live for the first time. You guys, that dance was amazing.
Hey, Val. Hey, Ryan. Yeah, you know, since we just saved the city, we figured we'd keep the party going out here on the water tonight.
Yes, we're aboard the Chicago Odyssey Cruise over by Navy Pier for their annual New Year's dinner cruise experience. So thank you to City Cruises for having us tonight.
Of course, while we're doing thank yous, we cannot pull this performance off without the incredible support that we get every year from our production partners.
So with that said, we want to send a huge thank you to the Merchandise Mart and Art on the Mart teams, as well as the CTA and Wendella Tours and Cruises. We also want to thank the Chicago Fire Department for joining us, and they're reminding everyone this year that smoke detectors save lives and stay safe.
Of course, big thank you also to cybersecurity firm Dot Security. They invited us to film in their state-of-the-art operations center in Metawa, using this teched-out building that you see right here to protect businesses from threats all over the world.
And we're used to doing this on our own, but we had some big names join us as cast members. Thank you to Sister Jean and the team at Loyola, Anthony Spice Adams, and Chris Jones, who was the voice of our AI villain.
Gotta thank our ABC 7 team and family and the people who make us look so good every year. Get us in the shape and get us going. The Puzzle Box Dance Studio on North Elston and Roscoe.
Wouldn't it be possible without them.
Absolutely.
So we're going to keep dancing and keeping the party going here
tonight.
We're going
to keep it going. Yeah, you guys ready to party tonight? Let me hear you. Got a special performance of Stare. Everybody, give it up for rocker extraordinaire, Liv Warfield.
Well, if you stare at it long enough,
make it a great one, Chicago. Happy New Year!
Coming up next, we count down to midnight all across Chicagoland. And from ABC's Abbott Elementary, Lisa Ann Walter joins us.
I'm Maggie Sajak from Wheel of Fortune. Happy New Year, Chicago.
Chicago, it's your boy Deion Cole, and I would like to wish everyone a Happy New Year.
To Countdown Chicago 2024. We are counting down to midnight all across Chicagoland, and I have hopped over to Zany's to talk to the one and only Lisa Ann Walter. Good to see you.
Hi, Jose. How are you? I'm so happy. You know, you are a legend in Chicagoland. Is he not? Yes. No.
So happy New Year to you, my friend.
Thank you, darling. It's been a good 2023, and I am looking forward to an even better 2024.
Now, you are bringing in the year with some laughs. Why is that important to you?
Well, you know, I think that there's a lot going on in this world, and what we have to do to combat that is have a good time. I think end of the year is a time when we get to spend with family, but then comes January, everybody's got pressure on themselves to have resolutions, and I like being in Chicago because this is a realistic group of normal people, and they don't try to kill themselves with a resolution.
Yeah, you know? Real people.
Yeah, man. No, people will say, you know, I'm going to quit everything, or I'm going to... And I think that if you just go for achievable goals, like in 2024, I'm going to wake up every day.
Period.
That's it. Just end there. That's like it. You're never going to fail.
You know, you're on this very popular ABC show.
Yes,
which
I am.
Is good to you. Abbott Elementary.
Yeah, I've heard of it.
Starts back in February.
Yeah, February 7th is the first day back for Abbott, and it is a double long episode. Mm. Everybody's got to watch it because of, yeah. That damn. A lot happens. There's a lot that'll go on the show that people will not be prepared for. I had to cancel a lot of my comedy gigs because we got yanked back to do Abbott, and the one that I refused to cancel was Chicago.
See, we love you for that. We love you for that. Thank you.
Oh, it's New Year's. We're going to rock it out with our boots. We're not wearing high heels in this room.
I like the way you fixed that up, too.
Yeah.
You cleaned it up.
Yeah, I'm a Rockette.
Well, let's continue with Countdown Chicago 2020. Happy New Year to you, my friend.
Thank you.
To our people out here as well.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you. We're now going to go back to Kenzie and Roman in Whiting, Indiana.
Oh, thank you, Jose. We are so excited. We are back out here at the Knights of Columbus Hall in Whiting, Indiana. And we have hundreds of people here waiting for that world-famous pierogi to drop.
But we have to talk about one of Indiana's treasures,
okay? Yes,
it is the dancing Polish grandmothers.
Yes.
Known as the dancing Bouchas.
Yes.
They have been tearing it up, entertaining everybody inside.
Yes.
But now they're joining our party outside.
Make some noise for the Bouchas! Now listen, I know you guys want to throw Kenzie a baby shower, but we're going to have a little game really fast. Every time you say the word baby, I'm going to take a shot, okay?
Okay, oh baby, we're
going to... Oh, no, no!
Oh, no! Oh, wait.
Oh, it's horrible, it's horrible.
So, we only have time for a sprinkle.
A sprinkle.
A baby sprinkle.
A small shower.
Okay.
Our wedding invitations were lost in the mail. But we'll come to the
bed. Oh, shot. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, I love this.
What is this?
This?
What is it? What is it? What is it?
This is a little sash for the belly. It's a belly sash.
Oh, no.
It shows the beautiful baby that you
baby. Had. Baby. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Go,
no.
Go. I love. Hey, babe, what does this say? Does it say, oh, baby?
Stop saying, oh, baby.
Baby. We have gifts for the baby.
No!
Stop it! Stop! You're gonna make me pass out!
We have a pierogi.
Oh my gosh, a pierogi!
We
have a baby blanket.
A baby blanket.
As I'm joking, we have a baby rattle.
A baby rattle.
I'm going to pass out, guys.
I'm
stop.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
We got to wrap it up.
Okay. Baby, are you doing okay?
I'm not doing okay. This is a horrible idea.
Oh, my gosh. You know what? Okay. You finish up your, I think you have like two more to go. But just check back in with Ryan and Val.
Ryan, help me, dude. Park. Help me.
Watch my hair.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, Kenzie and Roman, I know it's a party in Whiting, Indiana, but it is a party in here, and I'm a little nervous because his hair is highly flammable, Val.
And guess what? One thing they know how to do here at Chemistry is get lit!
They're definitely getting lit. It is a party in here.
Okay, do your thing. Yes, yes.
Here we go. And joining us is Rico, the owner of Chemistry here in Hyde Park. Rico, tell us what we're looking at here.
You're looking at some of our wonderful cocktails. Chemistry got the best cocktails in the world. This is our fire and with Douce, and that's our Earth by Ace of Spades. It's a wonderful, amazing drink. Chemistry, the number one steakhouse in the country. Get here, get your reservations. We love you. Happy New Year!
Rico, you got to be pretty happy with this turnout tonight.
Oh, man, we have a party here literally every day. It's the funnest steakhouse in the world, the perfect place to fall in love, the perfect place to dance, the perfect place to listen to live music. This is it, and we love it. We have a great turnout. Thank you guys so much for coming. We love you guys so much.
Hey, look at this, Ryan. I'm going to pop the stuff.
There you go. There you go.
And on that note, Terrell and Cheryl, we're going to send it over to you.
Cheers.
Right?
Yep, exactly. So we want to hear some of those resolutions. You guys having a good time tonight? All right, so 2024, how are you? What's your name?
My name's Lydia.
All right, Lydia, nice to meet you. Hey, what's your name, man?
Ryan.
Hey, Ryan, nice to meet you guys. All right, so resolutions for 2024, what you got?
Mine is I want to finish my first half marathon.
Hey, nice. All right, exactly. Right here in Chicago, right?
Cincinnati.
Okay, we'll take Cincinnati. All right, Ryan.
I'm also for Cincinnati, but for 2024, man, I just want to be more present for my family and my friends.
Amen to that. I want
so
that resolution.
Sweet.
That's a good one, right?
I love that. We're going to come to this side. Tell us your names.
Alana.
Devin.
All right. What do you have for your resolution this year?
In 2024, I want to start running again and hopefully do a half marathon by the end of the year.
Okay.
These runners.
I love that. All right. Devin, round us out here. What do you have on top? What is your resolution for 2024?
For 2024, I just would like to make this beautiful girl my fiance. I love you so much. Would you marry
me?
Right?
Yes.
Yes, we want to hear it loud and clear. Yes. We are so happy for you. Congratulations, guys.
Yeah. Guys, congratulations. Jose, we'll send it over to you.
Wow. I didn't see that coming. That was so cool. So very, very cool. We're here at Joe's Live. And you know what? I love this place and I love this party that's happening here because it's 90s. I know the music. I know the words. We're having a wonderful time. The group is called Full House. Got it? They have been burning it up out here. It's a wonderful, wonderful night. We're wishing all of you a happy new year because we are live in Rosemont. Now, back over to you guys.
Oh, my goodness, man. I cannot even. I'm standing. I'm still standing, but I want to fall over. Like,
I would like to clarify, ABC has given us a designated driver home. Yes. I think that's very important to say.
That was very smart.
Okay? There's a big disclaimer that needs to come across the bottom of the screen.
The whole city of Whiting, Indiana is spinning right now to me.
I know.
That was a very dumb idea that we had, wasn't it?
That was not the best one. But I have pregnancy brains, so I don't know what your excuse is.
Anything for you guys. We love Chicago. We love Indiana so much. Anything for you guys.
But yes.
Y'all ready for the new year? Yeah.
We are so close to that pierogi dropping from its brand new permanent pole.
And from Roman dropping.
That's true. That's true.
Oh, my goodness. Cheryl, Terrell, how you guys doing over there?
Yay. What's up, guys?
Woo! Man,
I've like tears in my eyes.
What just happened?
What was that? Right? Congratulations to the couple. I mean, that was great.
Yeah, they're off dancing already. Yeah. They're getting ready to ring in the new year together. So happy for them. And we are also continuing the dancing.
Getting it. Yeah.
From the opening to right now, we have the champs ready. We're ready to go. And this boat is rocking.
Literally rocking.
Literally.
You guys ready for 2024? Let's hear it. Woo! So we're not too far away from the fireworks. Hopefully we get a really good view tonight.
Yes.
And we'll show that to you when it hits off. Hey, Ryan and Val, we'll send it over to you.
In Hyde Park on the south side, Ryan, cheers. This is my lovely husband, Java, who joined us here. And what are you looking forward to the most, Ryan, in 2024?
Well, we're 40 seconds away from getting to drink some champagne, so that's the first thing I'm looking forward to. But just more love, more appreciation of one another, a lot of love in Chicago. That's what I want to see in 2024. We are less than 30 seconds away from ringing it in. What are you looking forward to?
I am looking forward to everything you just said. More love, more life, more laughter, and cheers to turning 50. That's me in 2024. Now we are getting ready to count down right now to the new year. Okay, here we go. Is everybody ready?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Give you a hug too, buddy.
changing, feeling, turning around, but still the same old, trying to keep me down. But the more things change, the more stay the same.
Down Chicago 2024, sponsored by Duncan. Chicago runs on Duncan. Countdown Chicago is sponsored by Duncan. Chicago runs on Duncan.
Here tonight. Terrell, cheers.
Cheers to you, dear.
What do you have in tap for 2024?
Oh, God. You know, I'm already thinking about it. Exactly, right? Yeah. I know. Yes. Here we are already. Man, what a night this was out here. Congrats to Devin and Alana. My guy popping the big question on live TV.
So special.
Wasn't it, right? We are trying to keep our balance. We're actually live on Lake Michigan right now. You guys, look, we're going to keep partying, right?
Woo!
We gonna keep it going here, guys. Kenzie and Roman, on out to you. What's going on?
Woo! Hey, Happy New Year, guys. Chicago, we love you guys so much. Here's to an amazing 2024.
You know what, baby, I love you.
All right, one more.
Happy 2024. Let's check in with Jose in Rosemont and see how his New Year's going.
Yes.
Well, we also want to send love and light to those who've felt lost in 2023. May you find peace in your heart and in your soul in the coming year. From all of us here live in Rosemont, Happy New Year, everybody. We love you.
Happy New Year, Chicago. We love you. Thank you so much for joining us for Countdown Chicago 2024. This has been an amazing night, surrounded by family and friends. Ryan?
I have gotten a lot closer.
closer to people, literally and figuratively. Big shout out to Ed Hollis, Chicago's premier Michael Jackson impersonator. Great job. Great job, Cheryl and Terrell, on their dance as well.
Exactly.
And Jabba, you're just looking handsome, buddy.
We are looking to so much forward to so much in 2024.
Right.
I can't wait to see Justin and Kenzie's baby.
That's right.
The baby is coming in 2024.
Another baby for the
two. Oh, no. Oh, no. Not tonight. Tonight, we're just cheersing to you, Chicago.